My video, I can only upload for 29 seconds, but my video is 55%. So let me show you some of the room. This is the bed. There's the thing, you can take it out. There's lots of things. They give you free blow dryer to use. They give you free cotton bud, comb, shower cap and stuff. This thing is automatic. It's all the options here. We have that. Lots of room. Okay, I got 11 more minutes. Okay, first we have this TV. It has its own version of Cartoon Network. It has multiple random cartoons, like something that's my story, man. Pororo sometimes comes, Uncle Grandpa. Pororo is really popular here. Other than that, this is the AC. You can increase the speed, the temperature, and whatnot. This is an emergency flashlight. This. Look, the buttons, people keep wondering where's the button, but this small thing. It's the buttons, and then you can even pick which light you want. Oh, this one doesn't work. Oh, never mind. This one is that light over there. And then they got this phone emergency, this lamp. They give you free tea and coffee. They give you a kettle to use. They give you this. This is their plug, by the way. They give you a mini fridge. Yeah. Also, every day they give you 2 bottles of this, and every day they also replace, they take the trash every day. They also replace your hand towels, your floor mat, and your normal towels every day. And they give you conditioner, shampoo, and shower gel. This is a bathtub, the water can run here. Here they give you free bath soap, they give you this cup. They give you free tissues and whatnot, shower cap, this, that. This is another charging port. You can put soap here. Here's the fun part. This smart toilet, whenever you sit on it, it knows when you're sitting. For example, let me sit. See, it made that sound. And then the generator will move. I can click this. If I'm a female, it's to wash your butt. This, I forgot what's this, but this is for children. This, and then this is for air. It just blows air onto your gut. Just to stop. And then here is, you can put your stuff here, toilet paper, trash bin, another phone. I don't know why. But once you stand up, look what happens. It auto flushes your toilet. Yeah, other than the toilet, what I don't like is the door. This is unlocked. When you lock it, this is also unlocked. Don't believe me? Now I can open the door, unless if I have something to. It usually hurts my nail, but. Need to find something thin. Maybe this book will work. Not really. Use this water cap. UV tissues up here, no smoking. Small chair. They give you free slippers to take. This is the card. This is the lock. You can open this. Because sometimes they have the card, sometimes they can come in. So if you put this, they can. This is the lock. But yeah, auto locks anyway. This is the sign where to exit. This is the what I forgot what you call it. So basically, just have to open. I need 2 hands. Alright, this one right hand. Yeah, this won't work. So put this. Yeah, don't worry, they will separate the recycle on the non-recycle. I'll use my finger again. Oh, which way the direction is. Yeah, I'm gonna just use the spoon. Yeah, then yeah, the wrong way. And then now we're gonna open this again. Light goes, this is off. Like here they put Alexa place here to store some stuff. This is the bed. There's a hole there, you can put your stuff here. I always put my stuff here, but we're moving, so there's like 100 channels here, but they're all random channels. Samsung TV, Samsung AC, this place to repair the AC. You got a mirror here. Skirting, you can change your clothes or put your clothes. They give you a bathrobe, but I don't use it since, yeah. I think these are for couples. One is pink, one is white. You know, I have a next. They give you a medical box, emergency, a fire hydrant. This thing, I think it's a chair. Storage to store your stuff. I have no idea if this is a radio, a heat generator, or a normal generator. Here you see you have the slippers. Here you have a safe. Basically, you just open the safe. You put 4 to 6 digit code, and it will open like that. And then you can see all my stuff here. Then to close it, you just click lock. And it's locked. I'm gonna open it again so I can take my stuff out. I have lots of stuff. I have North Korean money. I have stamp. But they're all in my parents' room. So far, I have these. I bring my flashbook with me. What else is in here? U charger. Wait, who's it? What is that? I have my panini cards. I have the South Korean flag and the United Nations flag. It's empty. Chat, is it empty chat? Oh, let's face my slime. I think that's it. That's it. Then you just close it and then. Yeah. Oh, my hoodie fell. I didn't even notice that. Okay, I think let's see. We have is here. It auto closes, locks your door if you close it. So here, if you click this, they will make up your room. Click here, do not disturb. Take this out. You take this out. But what happens? You take this out. Also, you need this to access the elevator. And everything just closes. But if you put it back in, everything turns back on, including the AC, including the TV. Will turn on. We checked out, but still wanna go some walking. I go for 29 minutes. Yeah, Blue High here. Blue High. The K-pop store is just filled with BTS. So we have how many members? 6, right? I don't know. There's RM, Jimin, Jungkook, Sugar, and I forgot the rest. Chat, what is this? So I have lots of albums and stuff. I'm trying to find TXT, but they ain't here. So there's no TXT, there's Manifesto, New Jeans, What's After, IDE. There's so many new people, guys. New Jeans. BDS, lots of BDS. Cinema. Please do not copyright me. I think almost all my videos are copyrighted. Anyway, BBC have their own shop. Both are at ICT Mall. The Meridian and Moxy. There's a shaky by Jeppegood. Whole shop based on Snoopy, guys. It's got the Snoopy market. We have so many movies.
Okay.
What's this for? We have the Banyu, Masjid Putra, Malaysia Airlines, Prince Twin Towers, Orangutan, Tukinagara, Wild Bulan, The Shitter. chapchae with the maggi spam. I love spam. I was randomly walking and I didn't even notice we're at the Palace Daiso. Yeah, it has like 14-15 floors on this Daiso. We are outside Seoul. Oh, this is out. I am kind of bleeding. We're at, I don't know where we're at, but very far. Be in the bus, yo. I was looking at the bus there. I didn't even notice the fortress yet. Here there are more less rich people. Some flowers, some poor people on the streets. Lots of people on the bus. Buses. Also, yeah. I didn't get to finish last week. Last time we went to a palace, now we're going to a fortress. War fortress. So hot. Batu Caves building. This is where the soldiers, they line up. And they have to do like a test to see who gets to enter the fortress. Last one, the palace. There's many Malaysians and kites. Pikachu, right? But the dog. This dog was chasing other dogs around. Bo stole the beanbag thing. I mean, he sung or something, house song, so whatever. Here's another dog up ahead. Gets hot, cold, hot, cold. It is a dog. This guy wants to do magic. Just one second. This guy wants to make magic. I know this trick, Sam. You just pass him and then it's magic. Yeah, I know your tricks, buddy. Oh god, there's another dog. There's another dog. Yeah, it's cool. Whoa, how does he do that? That's it. What's that one? He looks good. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know what's happening, but yeah. See, she's a red doll. I have no idea. Oh, okay. We're recording. The magician just keeps doing the same trick. But yeah, I couldn't record the last one. Basically, bro gave like 2 red balls to Kyra and then slammed his fingers, and then suddenly Kyra got 3. And then, but he doesn't let me record that part and keep duplicating the balls. I don't know why. We're trying to find where's the entrance. We went over the hill just to find out. We are lost again. What a cool scenery. It looks like everything is good, right? Right. They put the whole flag. The flag was waving. Yeah. It's a corgi. It's a corgi, guys.
Corgi.
That's a big corgi.
Oh, these steps. There's a sleeping place here. How high are you? Hi, how are you? In here, there's nothing. We're in the fortress, guys. Easy, guys. This is where they put their weapons. And they shoot in here. There's like lots of dogs. And then here we have lots of pigeons. It's like corgis and stuff there. Look at these pigeons. Oh my god, so many pigeons. Please don't attack me. That made me scared, bruh. The decision where PS were. There's also twins here. I look at this and I was like, oh, this is probably not halal. And then when I look at the picture, it says makanan halal.
Okay?
You kind of need this one?
1 banana.
Banana.
Ani, 6,000원.
Huh?
We're having good translating problems.
1,200. 1,200. 1,002. Very good. Very good.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
We went hours in the train and now we're back to Indonesian restaurant. Yesterday they have counted of coconut, now they have this. Different day, different type of coconut. This is it, we're going to say bye-bye to Myeongdong. The Nam Sam Tower, the Zombie Dam, Nam Halal restaurant, the Cafe Di Asti, the Kampong Ku Cafe, the Bakso place, and other Malaysian, lots of Malaysians here. And bye bye Myeongdong. Goat Hotel, bye bye the Grand, we're checking out. Guys, something crazy just happened. We're in Myeongdong station right now, we're going to the other airport in Incheon. And then there was this old lady, and then she was sitting there. I thought she was Korean. And after a while, my parents went out to go shopping, and I don't know how that's happening. After a while, they went shopping, and then the grandma just sit there looking at us. And then after a while, she asked, "Are you Malaysians or Indonesians?" I said Malaysians. And after a while, she talks, "Oh, you love South Korea?" I said, "Yeah." And then yeah, I thought she was Korean, and then blah blah blah. And then she asked, "Oh, what do Muslims eat and stuff?" Is it hard to find food? But I said, "Malaysian and Indonesian restaurants are everywhere." And then I said, "What we can and can't eat." And then after what? Oh, the train is here. Wait, never mind, other side. And then she said that, "Oh, my daughter and son, they always go shopping and going everywhere. My legs hurt. Because in South Korea, there's not a lot of escalators, just lots of stairs and hills climbing. That's why she's there." And then after that, she said that her son-in-law is a Singaporean first officer, and then he's very rich. And then I said, "Oh, my father's captain, which is richer." And then after a while, we talk. And then she was also very nice, and then I found out that she's Singaporean and not Korean. And then she's never been to Malaysia, but wants to. Okay, the train is finally here. And then after a while, my parents went back, we went out, and then while halfway to the station, the lady chased us because she thought that we forgot something, but apparently that was another person's stuff and not ours. And then we walked the lady back to the hotel. Okay, bye-bye. Finally, after a long wait, we're finally here at Incheon again, right where we started. And then there was this guy that looks like a K-pop member, very young guy, probably 18 to 19 years old. He has a white headphone, his phone wallpaper, phone case is his girlfriend, and he was asleep the whole time, and he was cramping me and put his head on me while sleeping without realizing. This is our new hotel, Fort Johnson. This one in the middle. Incheon is colder than Seoul. Why? You wanna know why? Because one, it's in the north. Two, it's surrounded by ocean. And three, look, stewardess for don't know what airline. But yeah. And also captains. Sometimes this place is so quiet, super quiet. And also the red shirt is Vietnam Airlines. Yeah, whenever there's no people, it's just very quiet, guys. Oh my god, there's a washing machine. There's this. It's so big, guys. See, it has all of this. It has this. It has everything except, you know what? A bathroom lock. You can't lock it.